Sorry, I was trying to be inconspicuous. I want somebody to tell me why it's necessary for this lady to leave rotting fruit on her desk all the time. Is it because she hates us all and she's trying to stink us out? Or maybe she likes drisophila, fruit flies, or I don't know, can you come up with any good reasons? Give me a you know what and let me know if you can think of any reason why this happens constantly. It's obviously no good. Maybe she's making a banana pear muffin or tart. No idea.